So in this lesson, we will be clearing out the home page so that we can start with a blank slate. So I'm going to go back to VS Code and go to the page here. And I'm just going to highlight everything in here and then just return home. And then I can get rid of this import here. And then hit save. And then if I go back to the browser, you can see that now everything has been cleared out.